It's day one of our Sahara trek. After driving to our campsite yesterday, we spent the night camping out in those tents there. It's the most incredible morning with the sunrise coming up behind those mountains, and the cameleers are getting ready, loading up all of our bags so we can begin our trek. The group just behind me finishing breakfast. Today we're going to be heading over that pass there, and then we'll be heading across onto some rocky terrain, nice and flat, before heading into the sand dunes in a couple of days' time. I heard you sold the